At the start, I knew Pierre or Roberto could be fast. So I knew I had to push to try and get a gap to cover the undercut of the pit stop. And I did that pretty well, and then I think Pierre had a problem at the pit stop, and it just allowed me to pull a gap. And to be honest, the car was fantastic today. So, you know, the last four laps I pushed quite hard, and I think got fast slap on the last lap.